Hey guys, George from Filmora here, and today I'm gonna teach you how to convert any video to MP3 fast and easy, and best of all, free. So if you wanna get the audio like ambience, music, or sound effects from a video, we have the answer for you. First things first, you'll need to install Filmora Video Editor. Our free version lets you export as many audio as you want, with no restrictions. So if you don't have Filmora already, you can try it for free by clicking the link here or in the description box below. And if you're new to Filmora, leave us a comment and join the community. Okay, you go and download it while I do some squats. Got it? Let's get started. Okay, so once you've installed Filmora, open it up and import the videos you want to get the audio from by clicking Import Media here. Perfect! This ambient sound is exactly what I need. So once I have the clip, add it to the timeline by clicking the plus sign here or by dragging it onto the timeline. The only thing left to do is export the MP3 by clicking the Export tab at the top, and in the new window that opens, select MP3. Click Export and there you go. There's your MP3 file. If you're using the free version, a window will appear saying you need to register to export videos. But since this is audio you're exporting, that won't be a problem. Now, all your videos can be converted to audio formats. All right, there you go. That's how easy it is to convert video to MP3 using Filmora. Okay guys, please humor us. Let us know in the comments below what the craziest thing you've ever converted to audio is. And if you have any tutorial suggestions, we want to know those too. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you all next time. Ciao.
This one.
Sweet. I knew there was something wrong. I could feel it.